I made this character with Make Human. The character has a ponytail, and she wears a short ballet skirt. We bind the character to the armature with Blender's built-in armature deform with automatic weights. Let's test it. The result is terrible. The ponytail broke into pieces. The skirt was separated to different layers. And there is a hole in the body. Now, we rebind the character with the Voxel Heat Diffuse skinning add-on. When you select one mesh and one armature, the interface will appear. We use default parameters. Here reports what is going on. You may press Escape key to cancel the task. Completed. Let's see the result. The result is perfect. Thanks for watching. This character is also made with Make Human. In this part, I'll show some advanced skills. We bind the character to the armature with Blender's built-in armature deform with automatic weights. Let's test it. Her t-shirt shrinks, and her eyes are drifting in the sky. She is counting. Look at her fingers. The fingers' movements are perfect. Now we will join Blender's built-in heat map skinning and the new Voxel Heat Diffuse skinning so we can get perfect result. Select the character, tap Tab key, enter Edit mode. Tap Z key, enter wireframe mode. Tap B key, drag the mouse to select two hands. Tap Z key, enter solid mode. Tap Tab key, enter object mode. Now, we rebind the character with the Voxel Heat Diffuse skinning add-on. When you select one mesh and one armature, the interface will appear. Check Protect Selected Vertex Weight, so we can lock the weights of selected vertices. Completed. Let's see the result. Everything is perfect now. The result is perfect. Thanks for watching. Peacock has very beautiful wings. We bind the character to the armature with Blender's built-in armature deform with automatic weights. Let's test it. The result is terrible. Not all feathers move with the armature. Now, we rebind the character with the Voxel Heat Diffuse skinning add-on. Where is the interface? When you select one mesh and one armature, the interface will appear. We use default parameters. Here reports what is going on. Completed. Let's see the result. The result is perfect. Thanks for watching. The character is made of trivial particles. Let's have a close look at it. Like a dust spirit. We bind the character to the armature with Blender's built-in armature deform with automatic weights. Bone heat weighting failed. Let's test it. The character does not move with the armature. Now, we rebind the character with the Voxel Heat Diffuse skinning add-on. When you select one mesh and one armature, the interface will appear. We use default parameters. Here reports what is going on. Completed. Let's see the result. Deselect the mesh. The character moves with the armature. Switch to material mode. With Voxel Heat Diffuse Skinning, you may create anything amazing. The result is perfect. How cool if it appears in games! Thanks for watching. I made this character with Make Human. The character has a ponytail, and she wears a short ballet skirt. Select the armature. Export the voxel bone. Select the mesh. Export the voxel mesh. Let's switch to terminal window. This is the exported voxel bone. This is the exported voxel mesh. This is the command line tool. Run the command line tool without any parameters. It will report the usage. We simply copy and paste the example. On Windows, this is okay, but on Mac and Linux, we have to adjust a bit. It is running. More CPU cores, more faster it runs. Completed. This is generated voxel weight. This is voxel cache. It will avoid unnecessary repeat work. Let's switch back to Blender. We bind the character to the armature with Blender's built-in armature deform. Select the mesh. Import the voxel weight. There is a checkbox of Protect Selected Vertex Weight. You may check it if you want to protect some vertices' weights. Click the button to import voxel weight. Let's test it. The result is perfect. Thanks for watching.